some really nice fish. Water temps are rising. Most of the fish I caught were right at the drop-off. I think they're staging there, getting ready to move up. They're still pretty washed out in color. So, jig and pig was the ticket, really. I mean, just fishing that jig and pig slow right at the drop-off seemed to produce the best, the most and the best quality of fish. You know, that's where the bigger fish were caught. A couple of the smaller guys are starting to move shallow already. Picked a couple of those guys up on Senkos. But it seems like the bigger females are sitting a little deeper right at the drop off. So, you know, starting to rain now. Rained a little bit on the water, but I mean, it was a beautiful day. Beautiful day on the water. There's nothing better.